Good morning, Sir Will.
Welcome to your day one show.
Day one? I thought it was the Aren't You Glad It's Plaid show.
Oh, whoops.
Yeah, whoops indeed.
Oh, so let's get started on some tasty flame-broiled grilled tasty news. There will be an organizational meeting this Thursday at lunch in room 131 for those students intending to write the USLID grade 12 math contest in April.
Also, I've noticed the people from the China trip are back. I've heard great things about the trip, like how exciting and life-changing it was.
Oh, you're videoing us?
Welcome
China's
to Beijing,
awesome.
Sir Will.
Best grad trip
Muslim
ever.
Muslim Chinese food. It was the best Muslim Chinese food ever.
One of the best parts of this trip was that we realized where we sit in the world. To us, this trip was emotional.
Amazing.
Overwhelming.
Heartwarming.
Humbling.
Eye-opening.
Unforgettable.
Phenomenal.
Life-changing.
July and steel.
We found gratitude and hope.
Though we spoke different languages, we all built friendships that will last a lifetime.
Make you think she needs it this time.
We found appreciation in a hard day's work.
The lessons we taught were nothing compared to the ones we learned.
Though the distance is vast, the connections were intimate.
But I still love her.
We learned to find joys in the simplest things, even sword fighting with corn.
The Canadian Cancer Society is looking for volunteers to help be a daffodil ambassador to the weekend of April 5th, 6th, and 7th. When you donate your time to the Canadian Cancer Society, your efforts help save lives and support those living with cancer. Volunteering is a small gesture that makes an enormous difference. You may donate as few as 3 hours of your time. If you're interested in volunteering, please come to Guidance for contact information.
We're shaking it up like a fiesta here in broadcasting. Here's a little clip to tell you a bit more about it.
Hello, Sir Will. I'm here in the studio, and I just wanted to let you guys know that here in broadcasting, we're changing things up a bit. What we really wanted to change up was to hear from you guys. If you see us in the halls, don't run away. We don't bite. If you'd like to tweet at us, we do have a Twitter account. It's at SWILTech. That's at SWILTech. All right, Sir Will, that's it. Have a wonderful day.
Also, if you have any white bed sheets to donate, theater production is in need of some for the upcoming production. So bring them on down like a clown to Miss Shrum.
Today is International Day for the Elimination of Racism. This year's theme was chosen to highlight the problem of racism in sports, which remains a disturbing occurrence in many parts of the world. On this day, each year, teachers across the province are encouraged to participate in this day's events. You can find the anti-racism education kit on our Twitter page, which is as always, at SWILTech, with an I.
Now, over to Conrad with the weather.
All right. Well, looks like we're experiencing some technical difficulties, Sir Will. Sorry about that.
Well, that's all for your announcements.
Keep it classy and enjoy the rest of your day.